All right, hello again. In today's episode of Donkey Kong Country, we are going to play the last two levels of the game, which are both boss levels. And the first one is Necky's Revenge, which is like the one at the end of the one at the end of the Ice World, I think. It's not that imaginative. It's just the same boss from last time, but with a new power palette. And a slightly altered attack pattern. In the Game Boy Advance version of this level, it's a little different. Instead of this purple guy, you still fight him. But what happens is that you end up fighting him as well as the pink one, too. So you fight two characters at once in the GBA version. For some reason, in the GBA version, the boss patterns are almost all of them are changed, except for this one, the last one. And here we are going to fight King K. Rool, who is responsible for this whole mess. Oh, that was so stupid. I could have used him. King K. Rool's general pattern is that he'll do a trick and he'll do it three times and just kind of increase the amount of times he does it each time. Oh, come on, why are you so stupid? Oh, pay attention here. He also picks up speed. Let's try to keep both monkeys alive this time by paying attention. It seems like when I have both monkeys, what I get is overconfidence, and the cost of overconfidence is incompetence. Retarded. As I said, incompetence. Thank you. really slow, which doesn't help when the when you're trying to evade these freaking things. These fake credits are fake. Credits, you get a cast of characters. Donkey Kong Country 2 does the same thing. I can't remember if the third one does or not. Cinnabon. Yeah, that is Donkey Kong Country, and Cranky is right. I did not get everything. I did not, I aimed high for getting all the bonus rooms, but I did fail. In my defense, I got most of them. Now, today is Thursday, and tomorrow is Friday, and normally, the obvious thing would be just tomorrow to start Donkey Kong Country 2, but however, since, I kinda wanna have Donkey Kong Country 2 start at the beginning of the next week, so tomorrow, I will have a video up tomorrow, but it won't be Donkey Kong Country 2, it'll be Donkey Kong Country related, and I hope you guys enjoy it, but it's not gonna be Donkey Kong Country 2. And I won't say any more about it. You'll see tomorrow what it's going to be. Not sure, but I think in the Game Boy Advance version it's a King Bee. Him again. And we'll never see him again either. See Candy Kong ever again either. I mean, I don't know if she's in Donkey Kong 64 or not. And that's the one game I haven't played. And I haven't played any of the Donkey Country Returns and Tropical Freeze ones either. So who knows, maybe they're back in that one. Now here are the real credits. But yep, that is Donkey Kong Country, one of my favorite games of all time. I have been playing this game fairly regularly, and I've been coming back to it fairly regularly since I was a young child. And so, I generally have it memorized. There are some things that I miss here and there, and I do get rusty, but I know this game pretty well. I know the second one pretty well. The third game I have not played as much. But this game I know very, very well. This is a game that I played a lot as a kid. And in hindsight, I think some of my comments in my Treetop Town episode, the one where I said the game isn't hard, I think that might have not been fair. I haven't played the game for a long time. And so maybe it just isn't hard for me. I'm not bragging, I'm just saying that maybe I wasn't being fair. But for me, I don't find this game difficult. The second one can be pretty hard, and the third one is really quite hard. The third one, I'll concede, is a really hard game. But once again, that's a game I haven't played very much. But yeah, I really enjoy this game. It's one of my favorite video games to this day. And if I was ever to eventually compile a top 10 list, I'm pretty sure this game would be on there somewhere. But yeah, that's Donkey Kong Country. Tomorrow I will show you something really cool. I hope you guys like it. In the meantime, you guys have a good one. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.